Evening, everybody. This is your cursed paladin, Artenicus. How's everyone doing? Hope everyone's doing well, and let's get this little shindig on the road with gaming and fury. Damn, that sucks. But, no surprise. I'm pretty good at the moment. I got like about 400 of them. Well, clean out some of your rot then. Nice. I know what you mean. Selling crap. Trying to free up some space. Yeah, no worries. I managed to free up a fair amount of my space, so happy about that. No worries, dude. Well, I've got a couple of rounds on me that I'm gonna be passing over. And I still got that ivory goddamn handle. Plan. Yeah, Fury? See? There's a right here. You can. Are you able to take this stuff or not? Cool. Since that's no rad based food. Not as far as I know. But I could be mistaken. my butt over to gaming. And, yeah. Soon see. Plus, any case, Fury, if you wanted to join us, I'm not too sure if gaming's got to be one in this plan or not. If he doesn't, you're more than welcome to grab it. Yeah. Okay. I must have picked up another copy. Since, yeah, I'll just throw the dang thing out. Ah, you're down here. I know what you gotta do. You gotta do this stupid fitness course. Well, that's what you're meant to do. Yeah, that's the... should be the part that you're on. You go up into the top of the building, and then you gotta do this fitness course. You went to the fire station, correct? And did the... Oh, okay. Yeah, this place is obsessed with super mutants. Yeah. That might intrigue you a little. Not at all. There we go. One plan. It's right behind you, Fury. No worries. Not too sure. No. So you guys did the whole Dr. Milton bloody research thing, correct? Well, that's what you need to go hit up, easily enough. I know Gaming Here, I believe, did it. Then you come back down this, then you come back down this way to the fire department. They'll test you on two things. Actually, wasn't this way? No. It wasn't the fire department, me being a dumbass. You come down this way to a medical center to study the research. And then you head a little bit further down the track to thingamajig. Thank you. But yeah, after you get the research, you come here to study the damn thing. Think it's from Final Departure, I could be mistaken. Then it takes you outside and yeah, fun and games. Since you gotta get mole rat and some other crap. You like my baseball bat? But there is. Yes and no. He should be okay. Is he? Damn. Since he also showing this location off a bit. While you went up to the thing. Possibly. Got a little distracted for a second. Yeah. Yeah, we're inside. Yeah. Yeah. Stupid mouse is bloody playing up on me. I'm barely able to move it properly. Probably open a door. Yep. And you can remove most of this crap, which is surprising. It's all good, just there wasn't much to be able to remove duds. And crap, I found the wrong one there. You just locked us in. What? Oh, that. Or you could just go back out and around. Yeah, this was the easier way. And you'll find out from her research that you need to get a fuse and some other BS. Which also includes a blood sample, 3 blood samples from a wolf, a ghoul, a mole rat. Yeah, they were all easy enough. Then you just climb up the stairs. Probably female. That is a good question because I'm still down in the thing. I went over burden? Damn. No worries. I'm just gonna drink a little bourbon and then come up to you. Since why walk when you can fast travel? Hey, you're the one that walked out. I just fast traveled straight to you. Well, that was a swimsuit I noticed. it was a tailor thing. Yeah. One piece, swimsuit. I'm currently teleporting to you. Since it was a laundry area. Since I think that's what he was referring to, yeah. This is the location I think he's referring to. Well, I don't know, partner. I got me a particular outfit, yes. As you can see, I got myself the Prospector hat. I didn't even realize I was damn couple of pound over. I'll be right back. Just gonna get my laundry off the line since it's finally nightfall. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. And what happened to gaming? Ah. No worries. Did you want me to help you get the samples, or should we just wait? No worries. Easy enough. Bro, if you want, we could easily go to another location as well. Since you had to go get my laundry off the line, and then I had to go take a quick little bio to relieve myself. Well, looks like you found an interesting little location. Ho ho ho, ho ho ho, ho 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 ho. I think that's way out of date. Do 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 do. I don't even want to know, I think. Okay. In that case, I think I'll head north a little bit myself. Check on that little base location. Yeah, see if there's any good stuff. Plus, I wanted to head up to the Civil War area. So I'll make a pit stop here. Go ahead and collect a couple of items, interact with my base, and then do you need the disease cure? not sure. I never did choose, did I? Because I kept getting attacked. Dang. Okay. And uh-oh.
Bless you! Bless you. Thank you.
Oh boy. I hope I hit mute in time. Uh-oh.
Bless you!
That's a little bit better. Oh, mama. Oh, trust me, you do not want to hear my sneezes. yeah, it basically will blow your head off. They're that loud. Now, there was some power armor somewhere in this region. Yeah, some raider power armor. There was last time we were, me and Gaming were in this area that I'm currently at. I don't remember the exact location, I just remember it was inside of a building that you can easily access. And all I could think of was like, damn. So at the moment I'm just trying to find it, if possible. So, was at the gift shop. Good Yalgwai. Kill the super mutants for me. Good Yalgwai. Just don't notice me and kill all the super mutants. Is this even recording that audio, I wonder?
What is the 50 couple hertz? Oh, oh, I didn't want to make those.
Welcome back, and not too much. I've been looking around for that Raider power armor that we found yesterday. Seeing if it had respawned or whatever. But I can't remember the exact location. So, yeah, I'm up here at the fort looking around trying to find a stupid thing. No luck. But
It's at the graveyard.
Yeah, I've just been at the graveyard.
It was on the second floor.
Of the gift shop?
Yeah.
Okay,
of the
museum, gift shop, whatever you want to call it. Okay, then someone's helped themselves to it already.
Okay. time to collect the fuse, the blood sample, and that's it.
That's
really nice. What the fuck is that? Fucking Jesus, what the fuck is this? Is it tricking me? One hit almost kills me.
Damn. What is it?
It doesn't help that I got a super mutant shooting me at the same time. It's a smelly. Okay. It's dead, but not the super mutant trying to kill me. Okay, so I need to find these blood samples. I stay in a location where it says there's something. Okay, so this is for the feral ghoul. So where are you guys? Here is the camp.
Way the hell up north.
Where's the feral ghoul? I need to kill the feral ghoul. Oh, I should probably put on my gas mask in case I have to slip into the goddamn. What is this? Oh, I found the fire department.
Cool.
Damn, the fire truck looks super fancy. Okay, I got the blood sample from the ghoul. Oh, I got the quest into the fire. Is that the one I need to do?
Well, from what I remember, after you got the free samples and picked up the fuse, you inject yourself with a resistance thing against the scorch disease. And after that, you go ahead and talk to the fire breathers so they can inoculate themselves. And then you get this whole big training regiment that you gotta go through to prove that you can cut it as a fire breather. Then you get your fire uniform. And the helmet and all that.
First, the stage of knowledge exam starting. Well, I found a full complete. I'm searching the thing to try and pass the exam to join the fire breathers. Oh, please tell me that's a weapon. Oh, you got to be kidding me. The frying pan wasn't a weapon?
It's a junk item.
The frying pan, why did you want to use it as a weapon?
Some people might, but others not so much. Thank you.
Hey, what?
Oh my god, I found a plan for the Vault 76 jump suit.
Nice.
Hang on, I gotta still do the rest of the stuff first.
Yeah, but I've found a fire station and I can take a quiz.
Yeah, Wolf is that way.
£20 dumbbells. Of course they weigh 20. Hang on, let's have a look at the junk. How much they say they're £20 dumbbells.
Okay.
But they only weigh 10. They're lying! An 80-pound curl bar, come on.
I'm curious as to how the hell that killed me, but no matter.
Well, what killed you?
Some creature. I'm not too sure what the hell it is.
Mm.
But it was able to kill me with one hit. Since I was... you... Well, that sucked. The game just crashed.
Oh! Oh, I missed.
Well, everyone, I'm gonna end the recording here for the moment, and start the next one up not too long from now. I hope everyone has a good day, well, has had a good day, and has been enjoying these little shows. Take care, and bye-bye.